Saliva tests can help you learn more about the future of your dental and gum health. Heather Lake has more on the local dentist making it all happen.
A lot of people don't know that your dental health actually tells you a whole lot about your overall health, and you can learn a lot more about what's going on in your mouth with one little simple test, all invented right here in Carlsbad. All right, so we're in Elevated Smiles, and Dr. Tina Saw is going to tell us all about how this works. It's way much more than brushing and flossing that's going to get you that really good dental health. And to give people some perspective, I went ahead, I spit in the little tube in here and did the whole test and sent it off so that we could give people an idea of how this all work. So I got my results back.
Yes.
Tell me, hopefully I'm doing good.
So we're going to look at all your results right now. The first thing is we're going to talk about your tooth health.
Okay.
So your tooth health, we're going to, like I said, we're going to measure your acid.
Okay.
So you actually have a high acid score, which means that you have a more basic acidity in your mouth, which is really good.
Okay. I was like, is that good or bad?
That's really good. Okay. Because that essentially means that your teeth don't break down. Like they don't have that environment, that hostile type of environment.
That's important, I would say. And I'm a person who, I was saying, I drink warm lemon water in the morning, I have coffee, and I have essentially sometimes red wine, not in January, of course, but this is, you know, some of the basic things. So explain to me what I should be eating when I take this test. Basically, you could learn what kind of foods you should eat and when you should eat them, right?
Yeah, exactly. So we also measured like how much bad bacteria you had, and you didn't have a lot. So which means you're doing some really great things.
I'll take it.
Yes. So one of the things that reduces the risk of your cavities is actually eating some greens. Anything that's arginine rich is important. So spinach, that's arginine rich.
Okay.
Cheeses, nuts, those are really good. Have a good charcuterie board. Those will actually help reduce the progression of the cavity.
You just made everyone so happy at home this morning. I'm like, having a charcuterie board is good for my health. Winning in 2021.
Yeah,
I love it.
Okay. Exactly. Another thing is seaweed. Not only is it low calorie, but it is also rich in arginine, and that's going to help reduce your risk of cavities also.
Okay. So what are the kind of things that we shouldn't be having, and is it pretty obvious?
Yeah, so I think a lot of people know what they shouldn't be having, which is red wine, donuts, juice. But at the same time, we're all human. I have all these things. I eat these things. I mean, not too much, but one of the things that you should consider is not having them in such a frequent amount of time. So what I mean by that is like not sip on your red wine for like 30 minutes and then go and sip another 30 minutes, because our saliva is very protective. It's gonna put some protective barriers and good enzymes that are gonna help reduce your risk of cavities. So for you, when we looked at your results, your resistance to acid was actually pretty low. So that means that you should be not snacking as frequently, and you want to start fighting that by doing that.
Okay, yeah. Gotcha. So less sipping of the wine. Maybe that's
know,
what's happening,
crazy.
Right? And less snacking throughout the day.
Yeah.
So eat your meals, be done with them, chew your food well, and move on. How often should we brush and floss? Does that make a difference?
You want to brush and floss at least twice a day, and you don't want to brush 30 minutes immediately after eating.
Oh, okay.
Because essentially you're brushing the acid in your teeth.
Okay, so this test could tell us so much more than what we really need to know and what we can learn about all of this. Oral Genome, by the way, you've started this and we can order online?
Yes, you can absolutely order online at oralgenome.com.
Okay.
And just order a kit and we'll send it to your house in a week, and all you do is just spit.
All right, I love it. And then you'll have all the assessments and let us know. Charcuterie boards, I'm down, but not sipping the wine. They're supposed to go together, doctor.
I know. But just brush 30 minutes after then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like it. Good plan. You've got a deal. I like that. Okay, more information on this kit, and if you want to learn about it, go to fox5sandiego.com. All you need to do is click on that Scene On tab. I'll send it back to you guys in the studio for now.